also commanding officer of the King's troop, but not when they took part in the military parade. And Harry Wallace today, riding a horse named gloriously as Lucy Glitters. Good view there of the guns, the 13-pounder quickfire guns, which entered service in 1904, and all six on parade today were used in the First World War.